Real 92.3, LA's new home for hip hop, and now LA's number one radio station, Big Boys Neighborhood. Alrighty now. Post Malone on the cover of GQ magazine. Yes. And inside the magazine, he was saying he has so many facial tattoos because he is an ugly MF-er. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
And we were talking about that a little earlier, man. And we were like, you know what? Embrace your insecurities. You know what I'm saying? Be secure in your insecurities. So at that moment, I said, you know what? My name is Big Boy.
Yes.
And I have a bald head.
Get it, man.
And in the back of my head, I have this bone that's that protrudes. You know what I'm saying? It feels like it's getting bigger. They come by sometimes. She touches it. Aww. My daughter rubs on it. You know what I'm saying? Uh-huh. Like I said, when company come over, they would put their jackets on there. You know, so I use it. Use it to my advantage. Yeah. Louis G, you stood up and you said.
I said I'm a whopping 5'4" tall.
Yes,
not
man.
Short, but tall.
Yes, man. Embrace your beer body, your beer belly and everything.
I have a beer belly. I have no neck. I'm fine with it. I love it.
Yeah, man. Embrace your insecurity. Yes. And Natalia?
I have short, stubby thumbs that don't look like thumbs, and they're still cool.
Yeah, man.
Really
go
small.
Ahead now. So,
I'm ready.
Embrace your insecurity on your birthday.
Right. Come on,
my man.
My name is Iday, and I have tingers.
She has tingers, ladies and gentlemen.
You
tingers.
Know what tingers are?
Tell
tingers.
Us what are tingers.
Tingers are toes. That look like fingers.
Tingers.
These are tingers.
Wow. Come on.
Yeah.
Come on.
And I'm probably going to lose my toenails after I run the marathon on the
bike. Yeah.
All right.
You know what I love about your tingers, man?
My tingers?
Uh-huh. I love the one that's right
this
next
one?
To your big toe.
That's the one. That's
it, man. It's like, hey, youps, come here.
Yeah. Pretty
you know what I'm
like,
saying?
I can get you.
Yeah. Oh, man. That is
amazing. I could probably
pick up the phone lines like that.
Yeah, man. So this is what we're doing. We're encouraging you to embrace your insecurity.
Yes.
You embrace it. Love it. I love your tingers.
My tingers.
I love your 5'4" beer body frame.
Thank you, bro.
No neck,
I love your little thumbs.
Yeah, thumbs up.
I love this bone in the back of my head.
And I have a flat head.
Oh, we love it.
Flat head.
All right.
And the big shoulders.
We're number five.
And my big shoulders.
And her big shoulders.
There it is. Come on, you guys. Embrace your insecurities, man. Y'all stick around. Y'all radios at 8:10. We got you covered, man. The Weeknd is going to be in concert.
Yes.
And we do have your tickets to see The Weeknd live in concert. There it is right there, ladies and gentlemen. Two of the ugliest people in the radio and two of the most beautiful. We are Big Boys
Neighborhood. Big Boys! Yeah.